Would you drive a dog sled? Imagine it's minus 25 degrees Celsius and you're north of the Arctic Circle. You make sure you stand correctly and then you shout,
"Yuck!"
You can no longer feel your fingers, nose or toes, but who cares when this is what you see? So what do you say?